So how do you calculate to the power of a half? Well, let's for example take 9 to the power of half. That's just going to be equal to the square root of 9, because to the power of a half just means a square root. So in this case, we have the square root of 9, which is 3. Now, the general rule is here. So if you take x to the power of half, that's going to be equal to the square root of x. So anything to the power of half is just going to be the square root.